All right, well, it's actually just taking what we call a short to call, take a leak, but I'm walking. Let's see if I'm trying to find a view of where we have to walk to from here. There it is. So, that's where we have to go, to that mountainside. And this is where we are, and that probably made you dizzy, but, and here is our, this is a dry river. I'm looking at these, the way the rocks are in this curve in the river here, I'm thinking I might have to go dig some of that up. See if I do a little prospecting there, but this river kind of winds, so it's only running maybe a foot under the surface, so it's not really dry, even though it looks like it, but it's still flowing through all this sand. But right now, what I'm doing is digging right there. So we have gotten our vehicle buried. Not too big a deal. We have somebody with some cows coming to maybe help us. But as you can see, there's nothing out here except pretty much people with cows and goats. As you can see, there's some cows right now. Yeah. Some local guy, nice guy, we're getting some rope. We don't have enough for all those cows, but he has some, so he's letting them eat, and then we're going to attach them to our vehicle, which it doesn't look that stuck, but if you see it from the other side, try to shoot a little video of it. So we brought board. We did our due diligence. We brought boards. We have extra fuel, but the sand just got too thick, and unfortunately, my driver is not too familiar with the sand. So, yeah. But no big deal. You know, like I said, I'm hanging out in Africa, so that's cool. Always something to see it. Wanted to shoot some video, but of these parrots, lovebirds. These are really neat lovebirds. There's a vehicle again. Here, flying all over in giant flocks. So, I don't know. But I see Chacha has left his notebook. But I will make sure that if I give it to him. There is my guys. And now, let's see what they're up to. We're having a good old time now. The guy who's goats. That guy. Oh, it's a Chacha. Chacha!
Hey.
Guess what I found?
What do you find? Book.
Yeah.
It's my book.
It is your book, yes. I found it. The kusuku were trying to take it. Parrots.
Hey.
Yeah, you come.
Where you came from, man?
He's taking some video.
So now already everything.
I wanted to show him our stuck truck. So that's where my stuck it really is. So looked like we were very far away. Obviously not too far. I know this is a long, boring video segment, but here's the river again. This is that stuff I want to. I'm gonna try to dig out. But first, we need to dig out our truck. So it's buried. This stuff's buried. It is like solid sand. It's like the beach in Jersey, like Jersey beaches. So, and as you can see, this thing is loaded with my gear. Gold cube. Shaker table stands. I got a big old rock crusher in there and batteries and all kinds of stuff. So there's another guy coming in. He doesn't like being videotaped, so I have to do it from afar. But here we are, moving around, stuck in the bush. But luckily, there's cows, plenty of them. There's also another rock layer. It's you can see here there's a bunch of overburden and just this layer of gravel. So gold's not big here, but it's definitely abundant. So I'm thinking we try to dig some of this out, some of these layers of rock, and then try some in here. We'll see what we can find. The ground's a lot harder out here in this area. You know, this is mostly sand, but it's a lot of quartz. You know, quartz sand. Then we get up to the inside corner, and we get into, you know, more boulders. Boulders and heavy stuff, so you can see it's pretty thick all through here. So this is where we need to be doing a little prospecting. Right in here, right in this area. All right, that's it. There's some quartz in this. Tons of other stuff. Yeah, you know, why didn't someone come out here and prospect with me for a little while? You know, I've got my own business going. If anyone's interested in coming out to Africa for a few weeks and working with me, you know, I don't have time to go to every single site. And, really use some people with a little more experience in this type of money. So, anyway, cool. Here we are, stuck again. Part of Africa. Showed you where we gotta go. Very far up in those mountains. But I can walk it. You know, we gotta walk it anyway, but we could probably make it about another kilometer in before we start having to carry all that stuff up the mountains to the mine site. All right. Later. Alright, on the road again. Mine is up here. Those trees. We're still going. Squawks, there's these little parrots everywhere, lovebirds. Look at these bushes. Get there. Bye.